A group of leading scientists have warned that more than half of the climate tipping points identified a decade ago are now active. This threatens the loss of the Amazon rainforest and the great ice sheets of Antarctica and Greenland, which are currently undergoing measurable and unprecedented changes much earlier than expected. This cascade of changes sparked by global warming could threaten the existence of human civilizations. Evidence is mounting that these events are more likely and more interconnected than was previously thought, leading to a possible domino effect. In an article in the journal Nature, the scientists call for urgent action to reduce greenhouse gas emissions to prevent key tipping points, warning of a worst-case scenario of a hothouse, less habitable planet. Scientifically, this provides strong evidence for declaring a state of planetary emergency to unleash world action that accelerates the path towards a world that can continue evolving on a stable planet. In the commentary, the authors propose a formal way to calculate a planetary emergency as risk multiplied by urgency. Tipping point risks are now much higher than earlier estimates, while urgency relates to how fast it takes to act to reduce risk. Exiting the fossil fuel economy is unlikely before 2050, but with temperature already at 1.1 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial temperature, it is likely Earth will cross the 1.5 degrees Celsius guardrail by 2040. The authors conclude this alone defines an emergency. 9 active tipping points are Arctic sea ice, Greenland ice sheet, boreal forest, permafrost, Atlantic meridional overturning circulation, Amazon rainforest, warm water corals, West Antarctic ice sheet, and parts of East Antarctica. The collapse of major ice sheets on Greenland, West Antarctica, and part of East Antarctica would commit the world to around 10 meters of irreversible sea level rise. Reducing emissions could slow this process, allowing more time for low-lying populations to move. The rainforest, permafrost, and boreal forest are examples of biosphere tipping points that, if crossed, result in the release of additional greenhouse gases, amplifying warming. Though global temperatures have fluctuated over millions of years, the authors say humans are now forcing the system, with atmospheric carbon dioxide concentration and global temperature increasing at rates that are an order of magnitude higher than at the end of the last ice age.